Selby is best known for its historic abbey. One of the best preserved in the country, this year they are celebrating its 950th anniversary. As part of the festivities, the Abbot Staith Heritage Trust are putting on an authentic medieval feast, bringing the past back to the present.
The feast is very, very special. Obviously, it's the 950th anniversary of the founding of the Abbey complex, which is at the heart of Selby. And so what we're hoping to do is to put on a once-in-a-generation feast. We have monks, Benedictine monks, who are going to be covered in and singing for us. We have a five-piece medieval group. Obviously, it is a feast, so the main focus is going to be on the food over the night. You have the ability to try and test up to 9 different authentic medieval foods.
And it's hoped that the feast will play a part in bringing the medieval history back to life.
The feast is significant because during the course of an actual medieval year, feasts were a way, when there was no kind of general holidays, for everyone to kind of group together, have a couple of days off, bring the community together. That's exactly what this is all about.
But it goes beyond celebrating the Abbey's heritage. It's all to raise awareness of a bigger project to preserve one of Selby's forgotten historic buildings.
We've got a medieval warehouse that was part of the Abbey's monastic complex. And apart from the Abbey building, it's the only surviving actual building from that complex that still stands. Medieval warehouses are rare because they're an ancillary building. They don't tend to survive, so we'd think that this may very well be the only survival of its type in the UK, maybe even in Europe. What we're wanting to do in the long term is buy the building from the current owner, and we want to get funding from HLF, is the big one to go for, to conserve the building, bring it back into use, maybe turn some of it into office space or craft space, or even there's a big wing at the far end that could be turned into a cinema, theatre, lecture space.
The Trust are wanting to bring the warehouse back to its former glory as a prominent place within the town.
Well, I think it's important for the people of Selby, for the community, to see this part of their heritage brought back into use. Because a lot of people, even though they've lived in Selby all their lives, don't know the extent of the warehouse, we call it Selby's hidden gem, because people don't know about it. And as I said, it's a unique building. So it's important for the community to see this building brought into use for their benefit.
Money raised from the medieval feast will go towards the restoration and preservation project, with the hope that it will bring the Trust one step closer to saving the Abbot's Staith. Abby Walker, That's TV.